the marvelous Marilyn May is back.
I planned this party just for you and all you new friends.
Marilyn May loves her livelihood.
I love it that you're here.
She's been working longer than most have been alive.
I've been doing it since I was 9 years old, for all my life.
More than eight decades.
Stay.
Still entertaining at age 93.
Let's celebrate the fact we're here. Let's celebrate the fact we're anywhere these days. I do.
To be going this long, May's surely driven by passion. But mostly,
it's make a living
by business.
It's called make a living.
Well, you gotta pay the rent.
That's showbiz.
Would you welcome Marilyn May?
Appearing on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson 76 times, May's a seasoned star.
We're older, but I'm wiser. I think you're just my style.
Now in her 90s, the New York City singer keeps coming to Crooner's Supper Club in Fridley, performing here about twice a year. Why crooners?
Well, they hired me. That's one thing.
Again, it's about the bottom line.
It's important to do business.
But more than that, this businesswoman likes the way they do business.
They know what they're doing, and I've worked every club around the country for many, many years, and it's nice to work for people that care about the lights and the sound, and they like things a certain way.
But if you ask club owner Mary T, it's the other way around.
Marilyn May is very particular about how she wants to be treated, how she wants to be introduced.
All the way down to their drinks.
She would say, honey, because she always says honey, I don't think your bartenders are pouring the correct amount of wine, and I want you to stay in business. And so I think she has elevated the way we treat performers.
May even influenced the club's new remodel.
Honey, you know, performers need their own dressing room.
So they made it happen with a portrait of her and all.
She really wants us to stay in business.
As for how long May will stay in business.
I'm excited to be entertaining on my 94th.
She's booked gigs past her 94th birthday next month. After all.
Why not? How long will you work?
I guess like all of us, she's still got to put food on the table. And she's helping serve a Midwest jazz club along the way. Eva Anderson, Care 11 News.
Now, May will celebrate her 94th birthday with a two-week run of shows in New York City in April, and will bring the show back to Crooner soon after for dates that have yet to be announced. Going strong.
Yeah, for sure. All right, over to Alicia now. 6-9.